and executive end for this opportunity. This morning, I would like to present a book spot. So, what is a book spot? It's actually an adaptive information seeking tool. Information seeking tool means information retrieving tool like Google, Yahoo. So this is one one type of information seeking tool. Okay, reading material is document. Like when you Google, so like book, articles, that is you consider is a reading material. So why we start with book spot? Okay, for example, like new entry student, like diploma student, undergrad student, when they go to the class, lecturer or teacher will give them one textbook or two textbooks, and we assume that they should understand that books. And yes, some of them, they can understand the book, they can read, and they can even memorize it, and they can excel in the exam. But some of them can't. So you can Google the reading material from the Google, from the Yahoo. But nowadays, there are many information, there are many feature of the book spot. We have enhanced it by adding the recommended technology like knowledge base in the base search and collaborative based for the feedback. Okay, you see, for the book spot, each component, we have a separate research for that, the needed of the system. Okay, this is the interface for the book spot. This is technology behind it, like how we analyze the document. Four various learning style learner, and most of them agree that this technology do help them to find most no need to answer again. And then there are a few things that we need to add before it become the full version. Okay, this is the pattern. This is the funding that we needed to accomplish the development. And to the e-learning component. E-learning can use it to recommend reading material and also other learning object. And we can modify the technology based on the e-learning system itself. Okay, for the market potential, is a benefit from the information retrieval application.
You need to explore further as a potential revenue stream.
Anyone else? I think we can open questions to researchers.